tale of your heroism, my little fuck.
Me? Oh, I don't know. There was the time I attacked a particularly vicious worm.
Oh, the suspense.
Really? Okay. But the worm tried to fight back. It started inching up my ankle.
You made it?
Not in one piece. I've got bald spots from the feathers I stress shed.
Is it because Aphrodite's here?
Shut it, no. How do I look?
For a chicken, about average. But you'll look better in a few.
Now's as good a time as any. Look, it's hard for me to say thanks. But you put up with a lot of clucking around.
It was worth every...
Good. Now get me out of this clucking chicken suit.
I will need a mighty ally. I call forth your raging spirit, Ares, god of war. Fight with me.
King! Take me to the battleground! Toss me a weapon! I need something to hit!
Yes, sir. We'll be getting to that soon.
It's all rushing back to me now!
Figure out what you're going to say to win over Aphrodite.
I forgot how ripped this body was. I'll let my pets do the talking for me.
I'm glad you're feeling yourself.
All thanks to you, Fenyx. But we're not done yet. When you come back, I have tasks for you. Time to get this place back in shape.
Athena, as tremendous as in all the stories. Hope you don't mind that I'm scaling your mighty aegis.
Her shield-like aegis celebrated Athena's dominance in strategic matters of war.
It's my aegis, you know. So it's also a symbol of Athena's love for Papa Zeus.
If you say so. Athena's own skill inspired the Greeks to create beautiful clothing and tapestry.
She should have inspired them to create an elevator.
And of course, your owl. It's a pleasure.
Fenyx knew the owl represented the wisdom of Athena. Wisdom she shared with mortal heroes on their quests.
Seems like a waste of good wisdom.
This land was bathed in Athena's wisdom, filled with temples dedicated to her skill and judgment. Sites of ancient mystery and dangers untold.
Nice. What's the rent like in this neighborhood?
Fenyx beheld a magnificent structure, the Archives. A place to study the heroics and strategies of past glories.
Ah, that will be where Athena is then. She's got my tactical mind, you know.
But you love all your children equally, of course.
Ha! Good one!